Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, let us learn about ice stupas. So shall we start? Yeah. Ice stupa is a form of glacier grafting technique that creates artificial glaciers used for storing water in the form of conical shaped ice heaps. It is early June and the harsh sun beats down in Phiang village in the Ladakh Himalayas of northern India. During summer, when water is scarce, the ice stupa melts to increase water supply for crops. Ice stupas spark conflict between farmers in Ladakh. Praised as an innovative solution to water shortages, ice stupas are now being opposed by downstream farmers for diverting their water. So Ladakh is a cold desert, and during winter agriculture is not practiced due to frozen soil and low air temperatures. During spring season, water requirement for sowing increases whereas streams dry up. With annual rainfall of less than 50 milliliters, agriculture in Ladakh is solely dependent on snow and glacier meltwater. Due to climate change, the region experiences hotter summers with increase in melts along with shift in the timing and precipitation of the melts. Subsequently, during the spring season, water is more scarce, which in turn impacts agriculture and food supplies. In the month of May, Sonam Wangchuk noticed the ice under a bridge. Despite summer and lowest elevation in Ladakh, the ice had not melted since it was not under direct sunlight. Wangchuk realized ice could last longer in Ladakh if it could be shaded from the sun. Since providing shade to larger water bodies was not possible, Wangchuk thought of freezing and storing water in the shape of a cone that offers minimum surface area to the sun whilst holding high volume of water. In October 2013, Sonam Wangchuk created the first prototype of 6 meters ice stupa by freezing 150,000 gallons in lake without any shade from the sun. Water was piped from upstream using gravity. Electricity or machinery was not used for pumping water. The ice stupa did not melt fully till 18th May 2014, even when the temperature was above 20 degrees Celsius. The ice stupas are formed using glacial stream water carried down from higher ground through buried pipes, with the final section rising vertically. Due to the difference in height, Wangchuk explained, pressure builds up and the water flows up and out of the pipe into sub-zero air temperatures. The water then freezes as it falls to gradually form an ice cone or stupa. Close to the ice stupas, you can hear the gentle dripping of melt water which flows down through a large pipe connected to a reservoir. The water is then taken to irrigate a large plantation area in the village. Yet two giant artificial glaciers created in the form of ice stupas by environmental engineer Sonam Wangchuk still stand tall through the sunny weather. On 15th November 2016, Sonam Wangchuk was awarded the Rolex Awards for Enterprise for his work on ice stupa. With the aim to promote artificial glaciers and save water for irrigation, ice stupa competition is being held since 2019. In 2019, 12 ice stupas were built. In 2020, around 25 stupas are being built. Wasn't it a great idea by Sonam Wangchuk? Hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.